Okay, you guys, so I've pinned up the other side and this side. So this is the way that I am going to let it stay to keep it from dragging the floor. So now it is not dragging the floor, touching the heater or anything right now, because I pinned it with a pin, which I showed you guys how I pinned it up. So that's my finished product of these curtains. And I will get a thumbtack and pin the thumbtack here against the wall so that that can be like pinned down. The same as this side, I will pin this side down as well. So again, this is the finished product of my wall curtains. And of course, journey of fixing up my room. And here is the picture again of the bedspread. So thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you guys again with more updates on what I'm doing with the bedroom. Thank you so much. Rate, subscribe, and thumbs this video up. If you like this video, please feel free to thumbs this video up and share this video with all of your friends everywhere. Thank you so much. The Foxy JA47.